same at the tide pools. For some reason, this camera will not get signal underwater, not even a foot. That is it for this broadcast. Another octopus. Well, no, I got my starfish. Well, I don't. I'm looking for. Let me show. Ah, that'd be cool. All right, here he is. Look at that guy. Oh my gosh, is that guy huge or what? What the freak? Where you going, big fella? Oh, why won't you focus? Oh man, it won't focus, and there's a big old lobster-sized shrimp in this tide pool. My camera won't focus. What the heck? That sucks. You to at least experience what it's like to be seafood. Looking for one of those little things. Alright, my feet are wet now. Gosh golly. Squish, squish. Thank you. lost. Yeah, just picking out the seaweed. Buffet. Yummy. Somebody's having breakfast. I don't know if that fish is trying to photobomb me or what. It's playing peekaboo. Oh gosh. That little fish, sand colored, but they can change to green, pink, whatever they're next to, they blend in. My earlier broadcast, I had a few octopus that I came across, thank God. They were bonuses. Same with the big oversized shrimp. So this is Laguna Beach. We're off of Cliff Drive and I forget what the little street is, but you guys can probably see on the map. Well, that's it. You all have a good day.